A very difficult question.
Yes.
What's genius in Delacroix?
So, yes, it is a very difficult question. I can say one word, it's color, but it's very difficult to explain because color is not only the red, the blue, the pink, the yellow, you can see red, blue, pink,
yes,
yellow, but also the way in which he painted, he used the color on the canvas. So he is very energetic and yes, very original, and he understood that if you want to have a more brighter green, it's not useful to mix blue and yellow on your palette, mm-hmm, but to put just a small touch of blue and a small touch of yellow, and you have a more brighter green in that way.
But we can see he looked a lot at Poussin,
yeah,
and at Rubens too. In
yeah,
fact, he's obsessed by the two, no?
Yes, he's obsessed by the tradition because he's very conscious of his position in art history. So he wanted to be the heir of Poussin and Rubens.
Ah.
So that's, yes.
That's the key.
That's the key.
And what can you say about this one, which is a painting that fascinated all the rest of the art history, right?
Yes, it was, the Femme d'Alger fascinated Cézanne, Picasso,
of course,
because of the color, and because there is no real subject on the painting. Only, it's not only, but women in their apartment, but they are real women, they are not odalisque.
Ah.
So they are real women. In the center of the painting, you can see she is wearing a watch. It means that she is a sort of odalisque, but she is a modern woman.
A contemporary woman.
A contemporary woman, yes.
Wow. Yes, that's interesting. But you think it's only about the fact that it's contemporary, that Picasso was the colors?
It's because of the richness of the colors, and you
the
can
composition.
See all the composition, all the fabrics, and the light in the painting. Because it's very, you have a sort of chiaroscuro, and at the same time, it's very bright.
Merci beaucoup.